It was only back in November of 1998 that the Naples Art Association opened the Von Liebig Art Center. At its inaugural exhibition, there were 50 pieces of outstanding post-war American art. The center now boasts changing exhibitions of contemporary art by established and emerging artists. The education program offers classes and workshops that expand your knowledge and know-how of the world of visual art. Collectors look to the center to scope out who is up and coming and for new pieces by established artists to sustain their collections. See something you like? You can even become a collector yourself. All the pieces are on sale. This growing and vital cultural center is free and open to the public 7 days a week.